come up to see General Ridgway in Admiral County and to find out exactly what they want me to do, how Admiral County wishes to pass over the command to me. And I should like to say that we have already had a very close liaison with Admiral Carney's headquarters and my own British headquarters in Malta, so that the task of taking over will be easy and pleasant. And furthermore, as Admiral Carney has already an efficient staff administering the command, one can take it over at a reasonable pace and not in a tremendous rush before one's ready to take the weight. I'm therefore very grateful to Admiral Carney for the first year that we've always had and for the arrangements I'm sure he will make.
An equal pleasure to present Admiral Carney to you, ladies and gentlemen.
Admiral Mountbatten and I have been playing this by ear up to now, and I believe it'll be even easier now that the command relations have been clearly established.
Thank you, Admiral Mountbatten, and thank you, Admiral Carney. Now, lest there be any misunderstanding, I want to leave with you a clear idea of the command structure of SACUR. When Admiral Mountbatten actually assumes command, and that date is some little time ahead still. In other words, he has not yet assumed command of this new command of his. There will be just one more principal commander directly under SACUR. In other words, there'll be a commander-in-chief north, the three commanders-in-chief center, commander-in-chief south, commander-in-chief Mediterranean. I thought perhaps someone might have some misunderstanding of that, and we get it clear at the outset. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.